Congratulations, Mr. Hopkins. You're the first poem to have a negative score on Richard's cake. We're not laughing at you, we're laughing near you. I don't mind that the poem has a simple theme. Sometimes the most beautiful poetry can be about simple things, like a cat, or a flower, or rain. You see, poetry can come from anything with the stuff of revelation in it. Just don't let your poems be ordinary. Now, who's next?
Thank you. Yeah. before I mentioned, I'm going to do the two bars of 20 notes.
Mm-hmm.